Hello, I am Sylvester. I invite you on my film about how I made a new vise. I started the construction of the vise by buying a 16 by 4 mm trapezoidal threaded rod and nut. To use a 1/2 inch welded pipe as a screw sleeve, I made a tap from the piece of the purchase screw. I welded the sleeve with the screw where the hole was drilled. Now I was able to start doing the movable jaw. To weld the flat bars into a square thick walled profile, I used a ready-made profile with appropriate dimensions. I decided to use a rusty recycled I-beam, as the guy for the moving jaws was to be hidden. To reduce the play between the sidewalls of the housing and movable jaw, I welded spacers. This solution allowed me to avoid the need to thoroughly clean the internal walls from rust. The fourth wall of the housing was to be placed inside the shanks of the teeth, so it was necessary to cut it precisely, equal to the dimensions of the welded bases. Time for final welding of the movable jaw after mounting on the table. Thank you. Finally, I installed a spring on the screw. Previously, so much space on the table was taken by a small ordinary vise. And little space to the table top is taken by the large vise with smooth jaws parallel to the edge of the table. Additional sharp jaws move objects away from the edge of the table, which prevents damage during processing. The total length of the vise with maximum opening of the jaws is 1 meter. The vise has been screwed to the wall for stability of the tabletop. When I need a free table edge, the movable jaws can be hidden under the tabletop. I am happy with the tool I did. Hope you liked the video. Your comments motivate me to make another film. Please don't forget them. If you don't want to miss another video, subscribe to my channel.